Hey guys, back again with another video. We're about to continue where we left off with Far Cry Primo. So guys, check this out. Now I know it's a little bit too early, okay? But you know, your boy said, you know what? He gotta pop another YouTube video. You know, your boy said he got 27 viewers yesterday. And I said, you know what? We gotta make another video. Cause you know, we're on the hype train, guys. We're chugging along with these videos, guys. I really appreciate y'all for liking these videos and stuff like that. So this is what we're gonna do, guys. And all this map is getting big, getting huge. You know what we finna do? We're finna go kill a snowblood wolf, okay? You know, your boy has to get a wolf, okay? So in order to do that, you know, your boy has to, we're gonna have to make this work, alright? We're gonna have to make this work, okay? I mean, we got stuff we can do over here, but your boy is, you know, he doesn't want to do that stuff, you know? We're gonna do that stuff over there. So, you know, we're walking. Oh, hopefully I don't die. No, guys, God forbid, hopefully I don't die, you know what I'm saying? Because that would be bad on this video game, you know? You don't want to die out here, you know? It'd be some lonely nights out here in Far Cry Primo. Hold on, guys. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're heading this way, actually, guys. Actually, we're about to pop a willy, guys. We're gonna go here. You know, I got this just in case, guys, because you know what? You know what's scary? A blood wolf. A snow blood wolf thing. If I'm saying that right. Hold on. Trying to figure out which way we gotta go. We gotta go up this way. Yeah, sometimes, guys, you know, this game gives you like a roller coaster of emotions. Sometimes you gotta go this way, sometimes you gotta go that way, sometimes you gotta, yeah, we're going this way. Sometimes you gotta pop a squat, pop a right, you get what I mean? You know, this game is all over the place, honestly, guys. I'm trying to see, guys, what is the faster route here? Oh shoot, I'm still. Alright guys, we're gonna, good boy. You know guys, sometimes I'm suicide, you know? Sometimes I do things that is not supposed to be done in a Far Cry Primo game, but you know what? You know, we're having a good time. That's all that matters, guys. You know, the map is bigger. What's up? You wanna fight? Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. You know this. Man, you lucky I didn't have no wolf or anything. Meet me. Sorry guys, I got distracted. Guys, this is what happens in Far Cry when you get distracted, okay? Bro, y'all really trying to kill me, huh? Give me this. I told you guys, we're getting me out here in the streets. You Yeah, we're getting meat out here, guys. Gotta craft. Yeah, hopefully, guys. Alright, guys, we're going this way, but I gotta make sure we're going the right way. Oh, shoot. Yeah, guys, we're nowhere near the thing yet. What's crazy about this game is you're never there, you know? You're never there until you're there, you know? You're never too sure. Yeah, dears. It's time to leave. Guys, your boy is gonna go on here. I don't know if we're gonna get there, but it's gonna take some time. We're about to slide. We're about to go this way. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. This boy needs some energy. I'm out of energy, guys. Hold on. Renegade. No, we don't need speed boost out here. I need the ability of fast travel. There we go. There we go, guys. You know, you gotta give your boy a minute. You know what I mean? Yeah, you know, you gotta give your boy a minute because, you know, they don't want me to survive out here, guys. It's either be eaten out here in Far Cry Primo, you know? And, you know, your boy is gonna be eaten. You know, I guess, you know? I'm on the eating list for these animals, you know? We got saber-toothed tigers. We got lions. We got bears. Oh, my, shoot. We don't know if we're gonna die out here, guys. We really don't know. We're going this way. Because we're about to do this quest over here to get me one of these things. I won't disrespect them, but we're about to get one of these, we're about to get a new animal. Let me put it like to you like that. We finna go hunt some animals, you know. I'm not doing that quest. You better not. No, I'm not doing that. Let me get this. I'm not helping them. Like, what the heck? I'm not helping them. I gotta leave. You know, when your boy gotta leave, he gotta leave. So I can start this quest. My God, it takes a long time to get there. I mean, it takes a long time to get there, guys. I'm telling you. I'm trying to make it easy for today on this beautiful, beautiful Saturday. You know what I mean? Making it a little bit easy. And then when we come back, we're going to make it a little tricky. You know? You know, we gotta go up and down, you know? Like a roller coaster of emotions. Sometimes we do the easy parts. sometimes we come back and we do the difficult. That's just how it works in Far Cry, you know. Because we don't want to overachieve out here in Far Cry Primo. We don't like doing that, you know. It been a grind to upgrade my club anyway to a heavy. Hold on, guys. Okay. God damn. Oh, that's crazy. Okay. 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 So here's the game plan. We're gonna call in reinforcements. You do the you have to do. Guys, that wasn't the brightest idea, but that's the only idea I had. That's the only idea I had. Come here. Yeah, that's the only idea I had, guys. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I mean, yeah, that's pretty cool that, you know, we can sneak through like that. But I'm telling you, it'd be a given to leave, though, because depending on what time we get there, they're already loading up the people. And the big guys, oh, God, they're too big. You know what I'm saying? It's like doing, going out there in the winter cold. You know, I can't sit there and do all that. All right, we're almost there. I guarantee you, guys. I guarantee it. I smell it, too. We are 400 meters out, if I'm saying that right. But yeah, I'm almost there. I don't know if I'm gonna die or survive. Oh, this is dope. Kind of little. No, I was gonna say graveyard, guys, but that's not. It's not a graveyard. I don't know what the heck that is. Okay, guys, we're getting there, okay? And your boy's about to get whooped, okay? Like, I'm finna get whooped, guys. Like, I never got whooped in my life, okay? We're finna get whooped by these things, and I'm telling you guys, it's gonna be something. It's gonna be a happy reunion, I guess. You know, I really guess. Here we go. We're about to track these. Wait, what? What the hell? Yeah, we're beating some ass. Come here. Yeah. use a cruise control. Yeah, I'm all over the place. Thank you. bro, what the heck? How did I lose the freaking trail? Oh, right there. I think. Guys, your boy is losing his mind right now. I see the clues. I think we're going this way. Yeah. I just had to figure out where it was. Yeah, I know I'm taking my time, guys, but... Slow and steady wins the race, guys.
Sushalines, not was on me. Dramash.
He's going to sleep for a minute. The boy got to be full health. Guys, to find this wolf, it's crazy. I gotta get that. Yep, guys, I don't like that ability where you can automatically see that. This is crazy. Here we go, guys. Dang. What the type of guys, this is freaking crazy. This is crazy. It's cool how I can land my party. I guess I gotta burn them. Until, Yeah, sorry about that, guys. It took a long time for your boy to get started. There's more of them over here. They said they wanted to kill me, guys, big time. Yeah, this is crazy, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna light them. I'm gonna throw the freaking... Yeah, I'm gonna throw it, guys. I got to. Because they don't want to die. They're like bloodthirsty at this point. I love the journey. Don't get me wrong. This is cool, but... we're probably doing this to get to the big one. the fuck, man? Man, I had it too. Good thing I crafted the lap. The so we're almost. Yeah, I'm about to... Man, there's too many of them. They're in freaking packs. Why are they in packs, though? This quest is hard. Dang it. I was supposed to throw down the trap. I don't know why I didn't do it. Thank God I had this. Oh God. This is a bunch of bull. All right, guys, we're gonna do it again. All right, we almost had it too. Okay. I'm throwing this. Like, this is tough, guys. I'm telling you. The one that we did, it was tough, but it wasn't that tough. Like, this one's tough as hell. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, guys, this is crazy. Gotta try something here. Let's see if I can put down traps. Are you freaking kidding me? These bloodthirsty suckers. They're bloodthirsty, all right. Where did he come from? So I can't tame animals. Oh my god, man. Like, this is crazy, guys. You know what? I'm gonna start chucking these. Yeah, I'm gonna start chucking these. I got three of them. I have enough. Alright guys, we're gonna stop right here. If you like the video, smash the like button. This is a crazy part, but we'll figure it out. But if you like the video, smash it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.